The Prime Minister says that the government is being abused and its image tainted because of unpatriotic area land committee chairpersons and all those involved in land transactions. The Premier, who is also the leader of government business, says that the government is suffering at the hands of some few individuals.
The grabbing of land, not only in Kakumiro, not only in Chibare, not only in Changwazi, not only in Kagadi, the districts that are here, but we want to make it a risk venture. You go there, you the area land committee, you have signed, hey, go in. Government, we shall not allow this.
The Minister for Lands, Housing and Urban Development, Judith Nabakova, says the government should not be blamed for errors and mistakes committed by area land committees.
To the ministry, once you have recalled the minutes that gave away that piece of land, for us, the commission and land registration, will just take note and amend the title all council, the title that was created illegally. That is a simple matter. Nene musiba anga mutambula ministry na inga muchimanyi mwakole nsobi yaba district, abe area land committees, mwagala ministry yebe ja e collectinge mwe mwebe mwakola form zizo na zona. There is somewhere where I went, ngabaga ambate wali wobantu. Na yenge chitundu chijute kochi, abantu banji.
Fred Byamukama, the State Minister for Transport and Member of Parliament for Bugangaizi West Constituency, says that some land conflicts in Bunyoro are being orchestrated by individuals in the kingdom.
Now we're not fear. I don't fear speak the truth. Minister of Lands, then being director, I will come here, Prime Minister. But still, Prime Minister still has our powers. Through you, Prime Minister, we need a general inquiry.
Jennifer Namuyango, the State Minister for Bunyoro Affairs, says land problems in Bunyoro need urgent action for socio-economic transformation.
Security of tenure. When I came here, deployed as Minister of State, one of my objectives was to promote crops like a coffee, because it is one of the 7 that the president has recommended. But people would tell you, we cannot plant perennial crops. We are not sure that tomorrow we shall be living on this land.
District leaders from Changwazi, Kagadi, Kibale and Kakumiro briefed the meeting on issues affecting the people in their areas.
Joel Sebikal, the MP for 20 constituents. He says that the district land handle is the only person who can handle, but the public land belongs to the district land board. So we want you to caution that honorable MP to stop interfering in the processes where people want to get their land.
Right, honorable Prime Minister, is issue of Kagadi resettlement scheme. It's my prayer on behalf of the people of Kagadi that this resettlement scheme is removed so that people can be allowed to access titles like any other Ugandan in this country.
That one we shall reform, Muzei.
It's okay.
The Prime Minister later presided over the distribution of over 230 land titles to the people that were produced under the systematic land demarcation in addition to the previously produced titles.
Ngoza kubasima, mwebale wikiriza bakama yibya, aruko wakana maa.
Many beneficiaries of the land titles thanked President Yoweri Museveni and the NRM government for offering them land titles that have helped secure tenure. The meeting made several resolutions to address the challenges on land facing Ugandans. Uganda Land Commission was asked not to compensate the newly acquired land titles because the fund was meant to address the absentee landlord issue. Report by Ismail Kasoha for the news.